In life, some things are never enough. Whether it is love, whether it is money, or it is about storage. We always, almost want more. Hey guys, what's up? This is me, Hardik. We are iGeeks Blog, and today we are going to talk about what to do, or else how to buy more iPhone storage. Now, all of us know that we cannot buy iPhone storage because it is a set memory and it cannot be expanded. But we can go for iCloud storage. And also, you must be knowing that iCloud storage is a service which is provided by Apple to store your photos, videos, your document, your everything, your entire life on the cloud. So your iPhone storage is limited to your phone. But when we talk about iCloud storage, you can access it from anywhere in the world. So your data, which is not in everyday use as a memory or as for your future retention, you can always keep it on the iCloud. Now, without wasting much time, let me show you how you can buy iCloud storage. For that, you need to go to settings. Over there, you need to go to your Apple ID. Over there, you need to go to iCloud. And over there, you will be able to see how much storage is occupied in your phone as of now. And then you can go to manage account storage to buy further storage over there. Now over here, you'll get an option to upgrade your iCloud storage, or else if you have already bought some storage, then you'll get an option to change your storage plan. Over here, you'll get the storage options which you want to opt for. And once you know which one is the right storage space for you, then you can go ahead with the payment. And that is how you can buy your iCloud storage and increase your storage for your iPhone. But there is more to it. Apart from storage, you also get your iCloud private relay. You get an option to hide your email. You get your customized email domain, as well as HomeKit secure video support. And not only that, you can even share your iCloud storage with your family members. But there is also one more option which you should definitely think about. Now let's say your requirement is of 50 GB or 200 GB and you are also into Apple Music, you are also into Apple TV. In that case, I have Apple One plan for you which will meet all your needs. For that, you need to go to settings. Over there, you need to go to your Apple ID and there you need to go for subscriptions. Over here, you need to go to Apple One plan and there you can see all plans. Now let's say you are an individual and you are into Apple Music and you also watch Apple TV and sometimes you want to play ad-free games on Apple Arcade. In that case, you can go for individual plan where you'll get access to Apple TV, Apple Music and Apple Arcade. And apart from that, you'll get 50 GB of iCloud Plus storage and all the features which you get with iCloud Plus. That means you get iCloud private relay, hide my email, custom email domain and HomeKit secure video support. Or else, if you are in need of more storage, you can opt for family plan where you'll get all the services which I mentioned earlier. And not only this, if you feel that you do not want to select all the services and you only want Apple TV along with your iCloud Plus storage, you can also do that. You can customize your plans. So these are the two ways by which you can buy storage for your Apple devices. I hope you find this video useful. Don't forget to like the video, comment on this, and of course, share with all the love and subscribe to the channel with that bell icon. You need to click that one. And while you are at it, you need to go to your App Store and download iGB app so that you are in touch with everything Apple on a daily basis. So this is me, Hardik. We are iGeeks Blog, and I wish that you are never short on storage in your life. I'll see you in the next one. Till then, take care. God bless.